You're watching the Financial News Network, and here's your latest earnings update. Citigroup reported first quarter earnings this morning, posting an EPS of 95 cents, missing estimates of $1.02. Revenues in the quarter came in at $19.41 billion, which includes CVA and DVA adjustment of $1.3 billion and $477 million net gain on minority interest. The company's first quarter EPS and revenues, excluding CVA DVA, was $1.11 on revenues of $20.2 billion. The company reported tangible book value of $50.90 per share versus $49.81 per share quarter over quarter. For further updates, keep it right here to the Financial News Network, FNNO.com.